Case 1, K lies between alpha and beta, then what are the conditions? Two cases. In this one again, two cases. Coefficient of x square, A is positive. Downwards parabola. Given that roots are alpha and beta, and particularly alpha less than beta, the real number k lies between alpha and beta. So position of k on the real axis between alpha and beta. You can write k this one. Now conditions. Yeah. Clearly at k graph below x axis. Therefore, f of k is less than 0. At k graph below x axis means negative. Clearly from the group. From the graph, k lies between alpha and beta means roots are real and distinct. Therefore, delta strictly greater than 0. So, when a greater than 0 condition, delta positive and f of k negative. If a less than 0, then graph downwards parabola, k lies between alpha and beta, same, roots are real and distinct. Delta greater than 0. At k graph f of x axis means f of k is positive. From these two, you need to mix this as both. In both, delta greater than 0 common, but f of k negative, a positive. In this case, a negative, f of k positive. So clearly, in any case, a and f of k have opposite signs, positive, negative. Negative, positive. So, two terms have opposite signs, then we can write product of them is negative. So, a into f of k is negative. So, these are conditions. These are conditions when the real number k lies between alpha and beta. So, problems based on this one. We go by heart to this condition, these graphs, etc. So, you sum, we go, is the big sum. A, B, C, K, B below, three values which find the range of unknown value if the K between the roots of alpha and beta. So, I can make a coefficient of x squared this for the positive or negative one. Positive one could degraph larger stable, negative one could degraph larger stable. So, K negative graph for below x axis, above x axis are just put there. Delta in the one number, clearly roots are real and distinct of it, delta positive one number. For this f of k negative, for that f of k positive. So, we could, 2 days back, last week, last class, we had graphs on the 6 graphs. A positive upwards, again in the 3 cases. A negative downwards parabola, again 3 cases. Cuts 2 distinct points, touches and complete below x axis. So, if you know the graphs of quadratic expression in 6 cases, so that may be is a working rule of the method. Don't by heart this one. Okay. Not the problems not the I made up with. I mean, there was clarity or something. We made the sums allow me allow you. Okay. Case 2. Both roots are greater than k. Okay? Both roots are greater than k. Means alpha comma beta greater than k. So if a is positive, downwards parabola. A is negative. Upwards parabola. This is downwards parabola. Both roots are greater than k means position of k less than left to both alpha and to beta. Okay. Therefore, from this conditions, first roots, first delta. Root, so in this case, graph cuts x-axis in two distinct points or touches, both positive only. Alpha is not equal to beta. And then, okay, in that case, in general, alpha equal to beta equal to alpha. So both roots are greater than k and k. Two cases roots are unequal or roots are equal. Therefore, delta greater than or equal to 0. For this, delta equal to 0. for this letter greater than 0. Next two. F of k, that k graph above x axis. So f of k is positive. You can go to the value minus b by 2a. Not to say that. Ax squared plus bx plus c has a minimum value at x equal to minus b by 2a. Turning point. Ax squared plus bx plus c has a turning point at x equal to minus b by 2a. That was obtained by using f dash x equal to 0 already last class I can do. Okay? Therefore, from this clearly k less than minus b by 2a. K less than minus b by 2a. So, three conditions. Greater greater than or equal to 0. F of k positive. K less than minus b by 2a. Same. K alpha beta delta greater than or equal to 0 common. Similarly k less than minus b by 2a kuda common. Ikkada vache different ayindi that k graph below x axis kada, therefore adi different. So f of k is less than 0. Case 3, both roots are less than k. Both roots are less than k. See, coefficient of x squared positive, downwards upwards parabola. Coefficient of x squared is negative, downwards parabola. Both roots are less than k, and k on right hand side of both roots alpha and beta, and again turning point minus b by 2a. Roots alpha beta k turning point minus b by 2a. So clear, it will be that delta greater than or equal to 0 because roots are equal is also positive. And k greater than minus b by 2a. Okay, now remember k less than minus b by 2a. Here k greater than minus b by 2a. And at k graph above x axis means f of k is positive. Same, delta greater than or equal to 0, k greater than minus b by 2a, but at k graph below x axis means so f of k is negative. That is different. Remaining two, same. Please, these are all not formulae, no need to by heart. Alpha less than beta, k1 less than k2, comma k1 less than alpha comma beta, alpha less than k2 less than beta. So matlab apda two real numbers. First two. See. Coefficient of x squared positive, upwards parabola, roots alpha and beta. Coefficient of x squared is negative, then downwards parabola, roots are alpha and beta, alpha less than beta. There are two real numbers k1 comma k2. K1 less than both roots alpha and beta. K2 lies between alpha and beta. K2 lies between alpha and beta. Now see the conditions. Clearly roots are even distant given that alpha strictly less than beta, therefore delta strictly greater than 0. At k1 graph above x axis, so f of k1 positive. At k2 graph below x axis, f of k2 negative. And moreover, turning point is minus b by 2a, therefore k1 less than minus b by 2a. Okay, so we can in this k, given that k2 lies between alpha and beta. Okay, now so between alpha, so with that k2 lies between alpha and beta, with that we cannot decide k1 Q less than minus b by 2a or greater than minus b by 2a. Okay, so it was the condition K2 ki right. Definitely K1 less than minus b by 2a. K2 alpha beta majjalo undanu. So adi minus b by 2a kante takku untunda tarvata undunda decide cheyali. So aa condition ka. So these are conditions. Same. Roots are real and extreme. F of K1 negative. F of K2 positive. K1 less than minus b by 2a. Next, case 5. Fifth case, see, alpha less than K1 less than K2 less than beta. See, a positive upwards parabola, a negative downwards parabola, roots are alpha and beta. Given that K1, K2 both lies between alpha and beta. So, imagine over here. K1, pick it up. K2. Same. K1, K2. So, clearly roots are real and extreme. Therefore, delta should be greater than 0. Okay. F of K1, negative. At K1, K2, graph below x-axis. Therefore, F of K1, negative. And f of k2 is also negative. Same. Delta strictly greater than 0. F of k1 is positive. And f of k2 is also positive. Okay. Last two. Sixth case. Inka chala create cheyochu. Okay, no need to buy that. Sixth case, K1 less than alpha less than beta less than K. Means roots alpha beta lies between K1 and K. A positive, upwards parabola. A negative, downwards parabola. Roots are alpha comma beta. This is position of K1. This is position of K2. Position of K1. Position of K2. Turning point to minus b by 2a. See, from the diagram we can say that the roots are real and extreme. Therefore, first of all, delta greater than 0. At k1 graph, f of x-axis means so f of k1 positive. At k2 graph, f of x-axis means so f of k2 positive. Clearly, k1, k2. Clearly, minus b by 2a lies between k1 and k2. K1 strictly less than minus b by 2a less than k2. For this, delta greater than 0, same. Minus b by 2a lies between k1 and k2 is also same. But at k1 comma k2, graph below x-axis means f of k1 is negative and f of k2 is negative. That is different. So, this is about the location of roots. Just a practice purpose. Matto much point. Sums cheyadaniki indulo ye threat cause avustundi. The threat cause is kavalsindi progress related to this concept location of roots solve cheyadaniki meeku teliyalsindi. Graphs of quadratic expression 6 cases tellisthe chalu. See example 1. See example 2. The range of real values of parameter A such that the equation 2a plus 1 into x squared minus a into x minus 1 minus 2 equal to 0 has 1 root 2 greater than 1 and other root less than 1. So, two cases. Coefficient of x squared positive. Other case. Coefficient of x squared negative. Two cases. If coefficient of x squared positive, root graph is upwards parabola. Coefficient of x square -2. Graph of that one is downwards parabola. Now given condition, one root is greater than 1, other root is less than 1 means 1 lies between alpha and beta. Ekkadaina undochu middle ga ee madhyalo ekkadaina undochu 1. So clearly from the group, from the graph, delta is roots are given distance means delta greater than 0, and at one graph below x axis means f of 1 less than 0. And we are under the domain condition 2a plus 1 greater than 0 means a greater than minus 1 by 2. Now required is intersection of three values. Intersection of this one and this one and this one. F delta means this. So I simplify this one quadratic to the variable x. X square term, x term. Constant term is a minus 2. So delta greater than 0 means b square means a square minus 4a 2a plus 1 into a minus 2 less than 0. And f of 1, when x is 1, 2a plus 1 minus a plus a minus 2 less than 0. So minus a plus a means 2a less than 1, so a less than 1 by 2. By simplify this one quadratic to any equation, that is 7a square minus 12a minus 8 less than 0. Both sides minus the multiply just now. Any greater than 0, less than 0 today. So factors of this one, no rational factors, therefore by using minus 3 plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac by 2a, get required. Now required is intersection of those two. See, example 3. Example 3, it is a maze problem. Both roots of the equation exceed a, then a belongs to. Both roots of the quadratic equation x square plus x plus a equal to 0 exceeds a. So a and a equal. Clearly, given that coefficient of x square is 1 cos 2, therefore upwards parabola. Both roots are exceeds a. And the criteria a one. So both roots are greater than 8. Roots are real distinct possible. Roots are equal is also possible. Clearly from the graph. At a graph, f of x axis means f of a greater than 0 and a less than minus 3 by 2a. A less than minus 3 by 2a. For this quadratic, minus 3 by 2a and minus 1 by 2. So a less than minus 1 by 2, f of a greater than 0 and delta greater than or equal to 0. So we need intersection of three values. First, delta greater than or equal to 0 means b square minus 4ac greater than or equal to 0 means 1 minus 4a greater than or equal to 0. 1 greater than or equal to 4a. So, a less than or equal to 1 by 4. From second one, when x is a square plus 2a greater than 0. A into a plus 2 greater than 0. So a belongs to minus infinity comma minus 2 union 0 comma infinity. And third one, a less than minus 1 by 2. Required is common values of these three by using real value. So here is a coefficient of 1 by 4 and less than or equal to 1 by 4. Next, minus 2 position at the zero position. So from that less than or equal to minus 2 or greater than or equal to 0. Then again, third one, less than minus 1 by 2. Minus 1 by 2 and equals to less than minus 1 by 2. Now include 3 values cover. 3 values are going to be shown only. Here again, 3 values, but the letter was there only. 3. And then minus infinity to minus 2. Right. Answer minus infinity comma minus 2. Given that roots lies between minus 3 and 4. Roots. So graph 11 roots. 11 about roots lies between minus 3 and 4 positive. Therefore, for this delta r equal to 0, for this delta r strictly greater than 0, so roots are real and distinct are equal. Therefore, delta greater than or equal to 0. Condition number 1. Next, f of minus 3 positive. Next, f of 4 positive. Next, clearly minus 3 by 2a lies between minus 3 and 4. What the 4 condition? Now, required is intersection of all these 4 values. First to delta, b square minus 4ac means in the case that we get what's going on in the delta, b square minus 4ac. So 4a square minus 4a square cancel, minus or minus plus 4 greater than or equal to 0. 4 always positive delta, but in case the a name that all real numbers, in each one gave a real value, what is what's positive? F of minus 3 positive. So put x equal to minus 3 in this one. 9 x plus 0 minus 3. 6a plus a square minus 1 greater than 0. So a square plus 6a plus 8 greater than 0. Therefore, a plus 4 into a plus 2 greater than 0. Because a belongs to minus infinity comma small one union big one comma infinity. F of 4 positive, put x equal to 4 in this one. 16 minus 18 plus a square minus 1 greater than 0. Therefore, a square minus 18 plus 15 greater than 0. So factors a minus 3 into a minus 5 greater than 0. So a belongs to minus infinity comma 3 union 5 comma infinity. Minus 3 lies between minus 3 by 8. Minus 3 by 2a lies between minus 3 comma 4. So for this minus b means minus or minus 2a. 2a means 2 less than 4. Therefore, a lies between minus 3 and 4. Now required is the intersection of these four values.
नंबर वाइज
फर्स्ट वन नाउ नो प्रॉब्लम ए बिलोंग्स टू आर माइनस फोर माइनस टू बराबर माइनस फोर माइनस टू वाले को उन्हें लेस दैन माइनस फोर ग्रेटर दैन माइनस टू इकड़ा थ्री एंड फाइव थ्री एंड फाइव लेस दैन थ्री ग्रेटर दैन फाइव बिटवीन माइनस थ्री एंड माइनस फोर सो दिस इज माइनस थ्री दिस इज फोर माइनस थ्री एंड माइनस फोर इकड़ा थ्री थ्री करवा थ्री अंटे एक्टे चूँगी चूसर ఇక్కడ 2 ఉంది ఇక్కడ 1 ఉంది ఇక్కడ 2 ఉంది 1 2 3 ఈ మధ్యలో కలిసి చూడండి బిట్వీన్ మైనస్ 2 అండ్ 3 ఈ మధ్యలో మళ్ళీ ఈ సైడ్ ఇక్కడ 2 ఉంది ఇక్కడ 1 ఉంది ఇక్కడ 2 ఉంది దేర్ఫోర్ ఆన్సర్ మైనస్ 2 కామా 3 అట్ మైనస్ 2 ఓపెన్ అట్ మైనస్ 2 ఓపెన్ అట్ 3 ఈజ్ ఆల్సో ఓపెన్ నౌ వాట్ ఈజ్ రిక్వైర్డ్ Required is sum of the integral parts of a integral values of a. So, interval lo majlo unna integers count chesukovali. Minus 1, 0, 1, 2. Matto add chesthe 2 vastundi. So these are problems related to the concept of location of roots. So both mains and roots are very important. Mains get just to simple listed. Advanced get more than three cases, intersection is in the cases problems. సింపుల్ మీకు ఆల్రెడీ ఫస్ట్ ఈ పేర్ ఆఫ్ స్టేట్మెంట్స్ లో వస్తుంది ఇది ఇఫ్ ది ఎక్స్ప్రెషన్ ఏఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ టూ హెచ్ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ బి వై స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ టూ జి ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ టూ ఎఫ్ వై ప్లస్ సి ఈక్వల్ టు జీరో కెన్ బి రిజాల్వ్డ్ యాజ్ టూ లీనియర్ ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ ఇన్ టూ వేరియబుల్స్ ఎక్స్ అండ్ వై If and only if data equal to 0 means ABC plus 2FGH minus AF square minus BG square minus AH square equal to 0. First of all, second degree non-homogeneous equation. Second degree non-homogeneous equation represents two lines. Then condition ABC plus 2FGH minus AF square minus BG square minus AH square equal to 0. ఇక్కడ టూ లైన్స్ అని ఇవ్వకుండా పేర్ ఆఫ్ లైన్స్ అని ఇవ్వకుండా టూ లీనియర్ ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ ఇన్ టూ వేరియబుల్స్ అన్నారు. మరి లీనియర్ ఫ్యాక్టర్ ఇన్ టూ వేరియబుల్స్ అంటే ఇవే కదా, ఏ వన్ ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ బి వన్ వై ప్లస్ సి వన్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0, ఏ టూ ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ బి టూ వై ప్లస్ సి టూ ఈక్వల్ టు 0. దే ఆర్ నథింగ్ బట్ స్ట్రైట్ లైన్స్ ఇన్ టూ స్ట్రైట్ లైన్స్ స్ట్రైట్ లైన్స్ దే ఆర్ నథింగ్ బట్ లీనియర్ టూ లీనియర్ ఈక్వేషన్స్ ఇన్ టూ వేరియబుల్స్ ఎక్స్ అండ్ వై. కాబట్టి నో యు వన్ ఆల్రెడీ ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్ పేర్ ఆఫ్ స్ట్రైట్ లైన్స్ లో వస్తుంది. ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ బేస్డ్ ఆన్ దిస్ వన్ ఫైండ్ సమ్ అన్నోన్ వాల్యూ ది గివెన్ ఈక్వేషన్ రిప్రజెంట్స్ టూ లీనియర్ ఈక్వేషన్స్ ఇన్ టూ వేరియబుల్స్ ఎక్స్ అండ్ వై. సీ ఎగ్జాంపుల్, ఇఫ్ x squared minus y squared plus 4x minus 6y plus k is resolvable into two linear factors, then k equal. Same, by using this formula, delta equal to, compare the given equation with this one, write the values of a, h, b, g, f, c and substitute in this equation. Get the unknown value k, that is minus 5. Next problem, x square plus 4y square minus 8x plus 12 equal to 0 is satisfied by real values of x and y, then range of x and range of y. You already quadratic three variables x, y, z, range of x, range of y, range of z, etc. Same one in order. So, hello. Range of x come to all of range of x come to all of treat this one as quadratic in the variable y. Suppose if you want range of y, in that case, treat this one as a quadratic in the variable x. And inherently, x will be just. So, range of x come to all of y eliminate all of treat quadratic in the variable y. And y square term. No y term here, plus x square minus 8x plus 12 equal to 0. Now given that y belongs to all real values of x and y are quadratic in the variable y and y belongs to R, then formula delta greater than or equal to 0, delta b square, because no y term here, b square and 0, minus 4, a value 4, c value, not the constant term. If this is a quadratic in the variable y, this total one is considered as a constant term. X squared minus 8x plus 12 greater than or equal to 0 divided to minus 16. X squared minus 8x plus 12 less than or equal to 0. So clearly factors x minus 2 into x minus 6. Therefore, x belongs to closed interval of 2, 6. So, same. If we want to range of 4, y, working rule, treat this one as quadratic in the variable x. Means, x squared term, x term, remaining not the constant term. So, here, 4y squared plus 12 is a constant term. Given that x is belongs to R and this is quadratic in the variable x, therefore delta greater than or equal to 0, therefore b squared minus 4 a value 1 c value 4 y squared plus 12 greater than or equal to 0. So 64 minus 16 y squared minus 48 greater than or equal to 0 divided into minus 16. So y square 4, 16 4 is 16, 3 is 4 minus 3, 1. So y square minus 1 less than or equal to 0. Therefore y plus 1 into y minus 1 less than or equal to 0. So y belongs to closed interval of minus 1 comma 1. Quadratic second degree in the variables x and y implies range of x, range of y model. Next concept. Irrational inequations. So all of you know inequation meaning. Irrational inequation means the quadratic function with power 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4, and we allow the problems. F of solve the equation f of x less than root 0, that is around the surface of the 3, correct? Solve the equation root f of x less than root 0 of x Another one, root f of x less than g of x. Another one, f of x less than root f of x greater than g of x. Okay, three cases. Power 1 by 2. And what about the irrational looking at the meaning? So, you want the irrational inequations. Irrational inequations. And the power 1 by 2, 1 by 4, 1 by 3, 1 by 5, 1 by 6, 1 by 7, 1 by 8, 1 by 9, either not a true. It is the working rule of the day. Power even the power R to 2 cases. So, probably we have also 3 cases. Three cases conditions by heart chamber sounds same. We differentiate mains to advance to level. Advanced to got a whole descriptive only problems in Kuga. IP the last of Excel to Limeda, last of Excel to Limeda. And then it will last year in seniors 30% related to this. So we will go way over. Third year was the equal to this age. Lack of the level. COVID third year. సార్ మొత్తానికి ఐటీలోనే ఉంది కాబట్టి నేర్చుకోవాలి కంపల్సరీ. సో ఆబ్జెక్టివ్ అయితే అంత ఇంపార్టెంట్ అయితే కాదు, మెయిన్స్ కాదు ఇంతవరకు ఇవ్వలేదు. బట్ మెటీరియల్స్ మాత్రం సమ్స్ ఉంటాయి, అడ్వాన్స్ కూడా ఓన్లీ డిస్క్రిప్టివ్లో ఇచ్చేవాళ్ళు. వాటిలో ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఇలా అర్థమైనా ఫస్ట్ బోత్ సైడ్స్ రూట్ ఉన్నాయి, వన్ సైడ్ రూట్ ఉన్నాయి, రెండు కేసులు వస్తాయి మనం. ఒకదానికి రూట్ ఉంటుందని రూట్ ఉండదు, రూట్ లేదు బిగ్ వన్ అయినప్పుడు రూట్ కొన్నది బిగ్ వన్ అయినప్పుడు. ఇలా త్రీ కేసెస్. ఫస్ట్ వన్ రూట్ ఎఫ్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ లెస్ దాన్ రూట్ ఆఫ్ జి ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్. సాల్వ్ ది ఇనీక్వేషన్ ఇన్ ద ఫార్మ్ రూట్ ఎఫ్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ లెస్ దాన్ రూట్ జి ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ ఉన్నప్పుడు అది ఎఫ్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ అండ్ జి ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ ప్లేస్ లో క్వాడ్రాటిక్ ఎక్స్ప్రెషన్ లీనియర్ ఎక్స్ప్రెషన్ ఇస్తారు సిలబస్ లో చెప్పి. లీనియర్ ఆర్ క్వాడ్రాటిక్ ఫస్ట్ రూట్ ఆఫ్ ఎఫ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వలెంటెడ్ టు సి దిస్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వలెంటెడ్ టు రూట్ ఆఫ్ ఎఫ్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ ఈజ్ డిఫైన్డ్ వెన్ ఎఫ్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ గ్రేటర్ దాన్ ఆర్ ఈక్వల్ టు జీరో. సిమిలర్లీ రూట్ ఆఫ్ జి ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ ఈజ్ డిఫైన్డ్ యాజ్ జి ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ గ్రేటర్ దాన్ ఆర్ ఈక్వల్ టు జీరో. For root, for eliminating root, irrational, we have to spreading on both sides. By spreading on both sides, f of x less than g of x. Once f of x less than g of x was in the world, it is the last one. Already f of x greater than or equal to 0 is equal దానికంటే జీ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ బిగ్ వన్ కదా. ఒక పాజిటివ్ వాల్యూ కంటే బిగ్ వాల్యూ కంపల్సరీగా పాజిటివ్ అవుతుంది కదా. ఇది ఇంకా రాయాల్సిన అవసరం లేదు కదా అది అంటారు. కాబట్టి ఒకవేళ రాయాల్సిన ఈ కేసు మీకు ఈ రెండింటికి సబ్సెట్ కేసు అయిపోతుంది. సబ్సెట్ కేసు ఉన్నప్పుడు ఇంటర్సెక్షన్ తీసుకుంటే ఇది అవసరం లేదు సబ్సెట్ అనేది. సో కాబట్టి ఇంకొక లాజిక్ చెప్పడం కోసం చెప్తుంది. సో ఇది మర్చిపోండి. సో నౌ బై హావ్ root f of x less than root g of x is equivalent to f of x greater than or equal to 0. ఈ రెండింటిలో ఏదైతే స్మాల్ వన్ అవుతుందో ఇది స్మాల్ వన్ కదా అది గ్రేటర్ దాన్ ఆర్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0 స్క్వేరింగ్ ఆన్ బోత్ సైడ్స్. నౌ రిక్వైర్డ్ సొల్యూషన్ ఇస్ ఇంటర్సెక్షన్ ఆఫ్ దీస్ టు అండ్ ఏంటి అండ్ ఇంటర్సెక్షన్ ఆఫ్ దీస్ టు. నౌ సీ ది ప్రాబ్లమ్ రిలేటెడ్ టు దిస్ క్వాడ్రాటిక్ ఇర్రేషనల్ ఈక్వేషన్. Solve the equation root of x plus 2 greater than root of 8 minus x square. Of these two, it is small one. Currently, first two, root law, this one, 8 minus x square greater than or equal to 0. By squaring on both sides, x plus 2 greater than 8 minus x square. So, from this x square minus 8 less than or equal to 0 factors x plus 2 root 2 x minus 2 root 2 less than or equal to 0. So x lies between minus 2 root 2 and plus 2. Send out to left side plus x square plus x minus 6 greater than 0. Factors x plus 3 into x minus 2 greater than 0. So from this, x lies between minus 2 root 2 and plus 2 root 2 only. From this, x does not greater than 0. Greater than 0 means does not lies between minus 3 and minus 2. So this is equation of minus 3. This is the equation of minus 2. Less than minus 3, greater than 2. Now from this diagram, common value is 2 to 2 root 2. At 2 side open, at 2 root 2 side closer into the other. Right. Next, irrational inequation. Second case, one side root, other side other than root, rational. If both sides irrational, then by squaring on both sides, f of x less than g of x whole square. Okay, root of any value is always positive. Okay, now so positive కంటే ఇంత బిగ్ వన్ కదండి, అండ్ ఇది ఆల్వేస్ పాజిటివ్. దెర్ఫోర్ g of x is strictly greater than 0. ఇక లాజిక్ చెప్పాను కదా, అది మర్చిపోండి, మీకు ఈ లాజిక్ అనవసరం. So if given irrational inequation is in the form of root f of x less than g of x, that is equivalent to f of x greater than or equal to 0, squaring on both sides, and this one rational is strictly greater than 0. Now required is intersection of these three values. See, example, solve the inequation root of 2x minus 4 less than or equal to 2 minus x. Okay, first root of this one define when 2x minus 4 greater than or equal to 0. Next, squaring on both sides. Next, this is always positive. Greater than, less than or equal to, because 0 equal 0 counts. Now required is intersection of these three values. So from this clearly, x greater than or equal to 2. Completely. First, by simplifying 4 plus x squared minus 4x, send all to right hand side, plus x squared minus 4x minus 2x minus 6x. 4 plus 4, 8, greater than or equal to 0. So clearly, x minus 2 into x minus 4 greater than or equal to 0. Means does not lie between 2 and 4. So from this, x less than or equal to, now we can write common values of those 3. Common values 3, example of this one. Greater than or equal to 2 and less than or equal to 2 and only 2 a vachu or 2 ikkada untunda ante untundi all equal kada, kabatti answer solution single concept 2. Last case, ఇది కొంచెం కష్టం, ఇది 2 cases వస్తాయి. That is root f of x greater than g of x. Root f of x greater than g of x. Root of any value always positive. Root of any value always positive. So what about this one? Negative kavachu, positive kavachu. ఇది నెగిటివ్ కావచ్చు, పాజిటివ్ కావచ్చు. అదే టూ కేసెస్. Suppose this is negative angle. Any positive value is greater than any negative value. Any positive value is greater than any negative value. Think of both sides equals or square is equal to also length. Change the subset of negative any positive value is greater than any negative value. But this is defined only f of x greater than or equal to 0. Okay, the positive value. Positive value to any positive value and any positive value deeper towards constant data. Our case of both sides to squaring g of number 7. G of x positive, squaring on both sides, f of x greater than g of x whole square, and root f of x is defined when f of x greater than or equal to 0 in constant data. Square of something always positive. Kante f of x positive. Positive value and f of x positive and f of x always positive in it. Big one I have to cover the bias. Okay, na? So root f of x greater than g of x is equivalent to f of x greater than or equal to 0 and g of x less than 0 or g of x greater than 0 and f of x greater than g of x whole square. Cover the ఈ రెండింటి ఇంటర్సెక్షన్ తీసుకోవాలి ఆర్ అంటే మళ్ళీ యూనియన్ తీసుకోవాలి. సో కొంచెం లెంగ్ క్యాలిక్యులేషన్. సో ఇప్పుడు చెప్పిన లాజిక్ మీరు గుర్తుపెట్టుకోవడానికి ట్రై చేయండి, మీకు టైం వేస్ట్ అవుతుంది. సో బై హార్ రూట్ ఎఫ్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ గ్రేటర్ దాన్ జీ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్, వాట్ ఆర్ ది కండిషన్స్? రైట్, బై హార్ సిక్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ సాల్వ్ ది ఈక్వేషన్ రూట్ ఆఫ్ x square minus 3x minus 10 is strictly greater than 8 minus x. So first, f of x greater than or equal to 0. Last thing, apply this code. X square minus 3x minus 10 greater than or equal to 0. And g of x less than 0 means 8 minus x less than 0. Or g of x greater than 0, 8 minus x greater than 0, squaring on both sides, x squared minus 3x minus 10 greater than 8 minus x whole square. So from this factors, x minus 5, x plus 2. So x does not lie between minus 2 and 5. From this, x is greater than 8. First intersection of these two has numbers minus 2, 5. Greater than means does not lie between. Greater than 8, 2. So clearly intersection 8 to infinity. 8 set open. Next. From this, x less than 8. So, c4 plus x squared minus 16x. Both sides x squared minus. Set on the left side. 13x greater than 74. X greater than 74 by 13. And less than 8. So intersection of these two. So less than 8 to that one. Therefore, so now you read much of R and U. So answer 8 comma infinity union 74 by 13 comma 8 to open interval. So 8 they get open. Right. So required is union of these two answers. Including eight minus six greater than or equal to 0. Ekkada vacharu 8 minus x and r equal this quality, r equal this quality. If r equal this one, 8 would have carried. So these are problems related to irrational equation.